Oh, is it on? Hello, future and present audience, and welcome to the official TV commercial of Eldoria, the town that definitely has no demons in it. Well, this place is the place that you want to be when it comes to everything and everyone. The nice people that live here, everything is on our hands for you.
To recent lawsuits, the town of Aspern has failed and lots of people have left the town. But thanks to this hopefully successful commercial, we will have more people to join. There's fun activities like swimming and other things. You can fish with Trevor and do much more.
The imagination in this town is unlimited. You can do so much. There's a whole winter area, there's a desert area, and there's lots of other places to explore. Due to Grimm continuing to try to destroy the town, we've hired heroes to hopefully destroy every demon that tries to come in this world. We need to keep the place secure. We're looking for more soldiers. In a brief second, I will be quickly transitioning this broadcast system to people in the town so they can give their opinion on our town and why you should move to Eldoria.
In my personal opinion, I personally think that Eldoria is an amazing place to live. Once you find a job and you get your own shack that the mayor provides you, you're able to start your own business, give out things to the people you love, and most importantly, earn some money off of it. So yeah, Eldoria is a pretty nice place. Since the new mayor decided to hire those heroes to do the work for us, so we don't have to fight anyone, this place has been more safe ever since. Mr. Pufferson should never be mayor again. Oh, wait, wrong thing? We're on live television? Eldoria is an amazing place, especially the fact that I can give you the weapons you need to fight off those stupid monsters.
Said, but hello. To be honest, what's a good thing? Oh, yeah. Come down to our shop. I mean, no, not that. Just maybe the fact that, oh, no. Oh. I'm just gonna promote myself. Out of all the shops here, I'm gonna be the best one. But, Eldoria is the best place. Speaking of which, you better come to my place when you get the chance. I got the best stuff. I got custom-made smelteries, and a bunch of other things. Just come over to me when you get the chance. But Eldoria is an amazing place. What if I told you that Eldoria isn't the place you might think it is? I may have hacked the broadcast system, but it's for your own safety. The mayor wants heroes to do the work for him. He's too scared to fight off Grimm himself. I fight by myself because I know for a fact that I can defend myself against hellish monsters. He's getting you to do all of the work for him. And if you want to do that, you do that. I'm not going to stop you. You may be the hero that this town may possibly want, but I'm telling you now that this town has enough hellish